All right, hi guys, good morning. It's Sunday and I got out of the shower finally, put some makeup on, my hair's still wet, but we're gonna be leaving here shortly because Carly has her piano lesson today. And then I'm not sure what we're gonna do rest of the day. All right, now she's in her room hiding apparently. Oh my gosh!
That's what you did the first time too. We were just sitting.
You
up
guys
here.
Have been up here the whole time.
Yeah.
It smells really minty in this room.
We have gum.
It's that minty? Holy smokes! That was funny. I thought they were back here behind the door because it wouldn't open all the way. What are you doing?
We're just hiding up here.
Hiding. You get Kylie. You'll have to put your leg up there when your dad comes home. I'll have him. I'll say, come here. Carly's in her room, but I can't find her. And see if he can find you guys. What are you staring at?
No. Well, Riley.
Oh my gosh.
Oops.
Nice.
I didn't know that was in there.
Anyways, be careful. You're going to knock your clothes off that shelf right there. So Riley, what?
She wants to go home. Because she wants to check on her cat.
Well, we have to leave here in a minute to go to piano. And I told her mom I would drop her off on the way to piano. So I'm taking you home before we go. We'll see if Andrew can find her. Here comes Andrew.
I haven't been in Carly's room in probably a year. It's locked.
No, just push. Oh. It's broken. See if you can find her.
Nice.
Aren't they a bunch of weirdos?
That's pretty dangerous. How are you going to get down?
Jump.
Oh my gosh. So I don't want to drive you guys crazy by telling you about Andrew's channel and every single video we make, but he's about to film his next video.
Yep.
Woohoo.
Yep, story about me. So if you guys want to see something like that, I think it should be pretty cool. I think it's an exciting story. So check that out on my channel. I am Drew. And thanks for all the support so far, guys. You guys are awesome. It's making it really exciting for me, so thanks.
All right, well, good luck with your filming.
Yeah, I'm gonna probably need it.
All right, so we're about to go in for Carly's private piano lesson. She had to make a list of songs she wants to learn. What songs do you have on your list?
Sure.
Read them.
You read them.
Hello.
Because you wanted that one.
By Adele. Where Are You Now by Justin Bieber.
I had to make a new list because I lost
you could say like just... really any Justin Bieber song. Halo by Beyonce and All of Me by John Legend. Which one do you want to learn first? Huh? I don't know. Do you still get shy when we film in public places? Do you?
So guys, my mom went get food, so oh my gosh, she opened the door. Now I'm cold and now my butt isn't warm because there's supposed to be a seat warmer on, but there's not. So I'm playing a game called the Moron Test. It is wonderful. The biggest orange circle. It says the biggest orange circle, but neither of those are. Oh, now I get it. And then the smallest? No, I don't remember. The biggest red? Oh, it was the smallest. My bun is cray cray, people. Did you get me the bean burrito?
Yes. Hold on a sec. Or I'll see you in a minute.
Yay. Did you get me two?
Just one bean burrito and then we got chips and that white cheese that you get your whole own.
Okay.
Bye.
I got the hung up.
Alright, so for those of you guys who watch our videos every day, you might have noticed the other day Chase was shoving some Krispy Kreme donuts in his mouth when his friend Joey was over, and tell him what happened.
I weighed in heavy for wrestling weigh-ins.
The most ever, right? What'd you weigh in at?
137 pounds.
82 pounds.
So one of my legs weighs.
So, how'd the tournament go?
And he weighed in at 82.2 pounds, somewhat through a temper tantrum, saying the scale was wrong, pouting the whole time. So then even more punishment, they put him in the 85-pound bracket with other 85-pound kids, and they combined 85 and 90-pound kids. So this kid that normally weighs about 78, 79, who was porked up to 82, is now wrestling 90-pound kids.
And what happened?
So what happened?
So since it was like, I won against both of the 85-pounders.
Actually, one of them was 90. Well, one of them was 85, and two of them were 90.
Oh, they both were 90?
The first kid you wrestled, the tall, skinny kid that'll be in the video, was 85 pounds. The other two were 90 pounds. So go ahead, I'm sorry.
So
tell them what happened. Tell them what they're going to see in the video.
So I beat my first kid, and then I lost to the same kid by 3 points. And then
what was the score?
4-1.
4-1, and what was that kid's record?
45 and 14,
and he was 90 pounds, and Chase wrestled him pretty good.
But you still got first place. How'd that happen?
Because since it's a combined weight class, I still get the first place medal because I beat all the 85 pounds.
And show them how big it is compared to the size of your hand.
Or how do I do
that? Put it up to your next to your face.
Yeah, it about covers your face. There so you wait, go. That's how big it is.
You got a medal over that kid that beat you?
He also got a first place medal
because
they combined weight
classes. Oh. Pretty cool. So we're going to show you how many... Oh, that's lovely. How many people did you wrestle?
The one he got last year is about three. This size.
Yeah, so you wrestled three people?
The second place medal is about like that big. Right there.
All right, so we'll show you guys his wrestling matches from... from yesterday.
Someone walked up to him yesterday and said, "Hey, are you Chase from Our Family Nest?"
No, he just said, "Is your name Chase?" And I was like, "Yeah." And I was like, "Why?"
Isn't that funny how people say that? Like, they see us all standing there. I could see if you just seen, like, maybe
but
just
me.
But no,
it was me. Just me sitting there.
Oh, okay.
I had to tell
them. But we'll have people, like, that'll come up to, it'll be me, your dad, and Carly. And they'll be like, "Are you Our Family Nest?" So there's this three people that look just like Our Family Nest.
Have you ever said no?
No.
No, we're not.
That'd be kind of funny.
Yeah.
Like, no, who's that?
Kylie's beautiful hair. She had it up in a bun and she just took the bun out. Turned around so I could see the back.
Is that really pretty?
Yeah, it looks pretty.
But the top.
That's why it looks cute. So, we're ending our video for today.
Scratch!
I would really love to get rid of this tickle in my throat.
I thought you were going to say...
Do you guys have any remedies for dryness?
I thought you were going to say get rid of Tori.
Just will not go away. Anyways, we're ending the video. And...
You already said that.
The... And we're ending the video. And we're ending the video. And we're ending the video. And we're ending the video.
Stop.
It's like a broken record. Anyways, we're ending the video. So I want to say thanks for watching. And also make sure you're subscribed to our kids' channels. Number one, Carly.
I am Drew.
Carly Reese. And then Andrew's channel, I am Drew. He just posted his second video today.
I-A-N-D-R-E-W.
And I'm so proud of him. He did it all himself. Edited, uploaded, made his thumbnail. He's a very quick learner. I was actually at piano with Carly and he had it all done by the time I came home. So make sure you're subscribed to both of their channels. The links are in the description or they're in the end slate at the end of the video. And also there's always links in the end of our videos to yesterday's video. And then we post the video from exactly 1 year ago. There's some really cute videos. I don't know, it just seems weird to watch from like a year ago. The kids, it just seems like they've grown so much. I love going back and looking up the video from a year ago and watching at least the first part of each one of it because the way
don't
Carly...
Cry.
I'm not crying.
The way Carly what?
The way Carly just does such a good job when she makes videos. I can't go. So the question of the day is,
what
do
is
you...
the worst way you've got hurt?
What?
Yeah, we changed it.
Have you ever had a bad accident or something like that? Andrew made a video.
Yes, I peed my pants when I was one.
Not that kind of accident. Gosh. Andrew posted a video about his near-death experience that he had when he was 15 years old and just had his temporary driver's license. And he tells all about that story. So it made me think of asking you guys, have you ever had anything like that happen to you? Anything really scary?
Yes.
Or anything like that. So share that with us in the comments
below.
I've got one. My whole family... Meaning like Ken and the kids and stuff. I should say Carly and Andrew mostly. We all read the comments. I know we don't respond to all of them, but we all read your guys' comments. So we just want to say thanks and give our video a thumbs up. We appreciate it. And don't mind Carly's crazy looking face. What are you doing? So who's excited about watching Walking Dead? I haven't watched it for like the past... I didn't watch it last season and I barely watched it the season before. But I'm like major into it now. And then I can't wait till tomorrow. I'm so excited for the Bachelor finale tomorrow. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.